Here's how to make cheesy, garlicky cheese garlic bread. If you have any compound butter or roasted garlic, now's the perfect use. Otherwise, regular butter and garlic salt are perfect. For the bread, I like those take and bake loaves. If it rhymes, I'm not gonna buy it. Top with whatever cheese you want and bake at 400 for like 10 to 15 hours.